Why, hello there. It's me again. Today, we will be raiding my closet and my bedroom. Follow me. Alright, so here's my closet. There's my child on my bed. This is supposed to be my side. This is supposed to be my husband's side, which will no longer be here because it will be my full closet. And we'll just have to make do with his space somewhere else. And for those of you who are like, what does she have on her head? Mind your business. Just joking. It's a wave cap. Let me just try to fix the camera. All right, so we are going to do a little bit of two things. We're gonna kind of, it's like a dress with me type thing, but more of a like dress with me to see if it fits, and if it doesn't, I will be donating it to my fellow people in DR, in the Dominican Republic, for people who are less, you know, less fortunate than we are. I never throw away my stuff. I always give it to either my grandma, Philip's aunt, my aunt, or Philip's mother. And Philip's mother, I don't know why this is here. This definitely fits me. Well, everything here once upon a time fit me. But Philip's mother, my mother-in-law, she's doing a box or a bin. If you guys are from, you know, the Dominican Republic or Africa, or just any place where you still have family members who don't live in the U.S., we always send them goodies. We send them those big sacks of rice, oil, whatever they may need that they don't have there or it's way too expensive. We ship it out and send it to them. Okay, so our first, I wish I was so good with the edits where I could just be like, our first shirt that we are trying on, which is from Express. I'm like, should I sell it on my Posh or like sell it through my IG? Like at least $2 per top, because this top was $50. Like, you're like, $50 where? You could have got the shit from Fashion Nova. And what's wrong, baby? Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. My daughter has a cold, so she's not feeling well. But like I was saying, I wish I was good with the edits, you know, like those TikToks, like I could just, and I have it on, wouldn't that be cool? I thought it would be cool. So I guess either this would be like fast motion, this part right here, or you guys will be actually watching me get undressed and put it on. Hold on 1 second. Alrighty. And yes, I still have my surgical bra that they recommend for you to wear. I have 6 weeks, I think, this week. Yeah, with my boobs. They're dropping rather nicely. Looking rather natural, I think. But anyways, I can also do a video. Comment down below if you guys would want a video of the journey after getting your breasts done, like how I sleep or how you're supposed to be sleeping or whatever. This, I wore this so long ago that, let me know in the comment down below if you would like for me to upload a video like that and on the things that you can and cannot do. Something happened here, but it was non-surgical. Did it come back? Oh no, is it coming back? It kind of feels a little hard. I don't know, but I had to get cut open because it was an ingrown hair. Never happened to me before, but what's wrong, Mia? Hold on 1 second. Okay, let's try this one more time. If not, I'm gonna have to film this another day. But so far, there's enough side boob coverage I feel like there's enough front coverage too. So let's see. I might not have to give this up after all. It was a little sad because I only wore it once. If you guys go through my IG, you guys will see that it's posted on my page. And like I said, it wasn't like it was a dollar or anything, so, you know, I mean, I like giving, but I like to at least wear my outfits once or twice. So, what we're going to do here, let's do this and see. And see if my boobs, or I could just probably put a tape, right? This is why I wanted boobs in the first place, so I could wear shit like this and have a lot of cleavage there. So what do you guys think? Keep or a giveaway? Like, no, you're inches from slipping out. Like, maybe I should have the camera like this. What do you guys think? I think this is good. I think this fits me. I'm keeping it. Oh my god. Am I just keeping it or saying that it's good just so I can keep it? Because that's my problem. Today, I'm trying to tackle and get rid of everything. You know, I'm a hoarder. So, I'm trying to get rid of everything that I make excuses for and say that I need. And I don't really need it. So, but I'm going to keep this. So, this is basically the same thing. Yeah, this is the same thing. So... what size is this? This size is... this size... oh my god, guys. I'm so sorry. Extra small. What size is the one I'm wearing? So right now, I'm a 34 double D. So I'm surprised I fit into this top because I've ordered stuff from Fashion Nova. And it doesn't fit me, but let me check the size of this top. Okie dokie. Let's put this back. Okay. Alrighty, so that's back. Whoa. Oh, my nose is stuffy. Allergy season for me. Change of weather, I should say. And acting up. So this is an extra small too. But I'm keeping it. I don't care. Call me a hoarder. I don't care what you guys call me. But we're... sorry, I was getting a notification. But can you see it? Extra small. Express. I have eczema. Fun fact about me. Get to know me while I dress up. So yeah, if you guys want to know anything about me, because I know some of my videos have 100 views, some of them have 500, some of them have 200, and I don't know if it's the locals from around my area who know me or somewhat kind of know me are the ones watching my videos, or if it's people just tuning in and have subscribed. I know I have some subscribers that I have never met and do not live anywhere near me. So if you guys want to know anything about me, like, you know, ask me in the comments down below. I know I did a Q&A with my husband, but if you have any questions, like, individual, like, just for me, let me know. Now she's laughing because she's watching Curious George. Even though I did not want her watching that, because I just didn't want her watching that. I wanted her, because George doesn't talk, and I need her to talk. Like, she repeats everything. She sings. She knows her ABCs. She knows her colors, her shapes. But, like, she doesn't, like, you know, she doesn't converse with you and stuff. So, this is from Fashion Nova. This is brand new. I have a fit for it. So, I'm going to be upset if it doesn't fit me. I kind of don't want to try it on. Just because I don't want to stain it with deodorant, but since we're here, what the heck? It's already kind of tight on my arms. Like, does it go this way? I don't know, guys. Oh my god. Guys, like, am I wearing it the wrong way? Oh, Guys, am I wearing this the wrong way? Like, help me. Okay. All right, let me figure this out. Okay. All right. So, yeah, that's how I put it. Like, yes, bitch. Like, yes. So the panty is like that way. So, yeah. Let me try it on with the panty now. I think I'm gonna have to give this away, which I'm really sad. Did I get this in an extra small too? Because you can't go like, I've struggled so much to gain weight and beat this bitch. I got a fucking extra small. I can't believe me. Like, why didn't I get a small? Why do I keep doing this? Like, I'm already past that extra small crew. Like, didn't you want to be slim thick? And now you got some thickness? You got some boobs now? And so cute, her laugh. And now you just want to squeeze it into an extra small. I don't understand. But here we are, guys. This is not going to fit me. Like, what is going on here? Like, I just got a wedgie. Guys, this. I just stretched it out. Hold on, one more time. Woo! Getting dressed. Day in the life as a woman. All right. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this first. Natalie, use your brain. Oh, I didn't know I was this flexible. Oh, that's how near I came out of my stomach because I got a C-section. Guys, this, I should just quit wearing it, right? Like, ooh. I should pull a Regina George. I don't know, but I should pull a her and just make it a style. That's it. I'm gone. Bye. Not wearing this, giving this away. So okay, so the fashion of my mother-in-law just hit me up and she was like, pon la ropa ready. That means get the clothes ready because she already has the bin, the kambumbo, the trash bin, whatever. It's like round. Where we're gonna put all the clothes. So I'm gonna put it in here in this Glad bag. Smells oh so good, oh so fresh. You can find it at your local Walmart. It's not a sponsor, but if you want to sponsor me, Walmart, you know, slide in my DMs. But I think I'm gonna give that away. I'm just gonna give it away because I already wore it. You guys saw it on my IG. It's the lime green shirt that I'm wearing with the feather puffy coats from Fashion Nova and my skirt from Fashion Nova, and it's like a fox leather. And yeah, I'm just gonna give it away so somebody else can enjoy it. Fun fact, when I wore this, I thought I was going to the club, and then I found out the birthday dinner was actually a birthday dinner at a local bar where they lived at or whatever. So I'm just gonna give it to the less unfortunate. That will be that. I have big. Okay, we're gonna go to the baby suits in a few. I just want to really clear out this closet. So this is from Express as well. That original likes Express. My mama tell me well. My mom used to love shopping at Express. I actually took her for her birthday. My treat. Oh no, I look like a little naughty, naughty librarian. Oh, beehive. Yes, guys, I am weird. All the best people. Okay, so. Oh, when I had my regular tits, look at that, guys. The button is already falling. So, what does that tell you? Bitch, don't try it. Don't try it. So, I'm not gonna try it. But this was so cute. This is like, you know, I wore a couple of times. I wore it, I think, to my uncle's funeral, R.I.P. And I wore it to an interview. And now that I'm thinking about it, hey, she looking like an OnlyFans right now. But anyways, all right, back to the next one. Hopefully YouTube doesn't ban me for wearing, right? People wear their bikinis. This is like a bikini. Not too revealing. I mean, I guess you can see the shadow on my nipples a little bit, but I'm not being provocative or anything. Again, pay up. So that's gonna be donated. This is also from Express. It's a little classy in the front, a little sassy in the back. Oh, you thought I was gonna say trashy? Never that. So yeah. This should fit. It does fit me because I wore it. Because I was trying to look for shirts that fit me for a wedding that I was going to and a house wedding or whatever. And yeah, so that fit me perfect. Fashion Nova again. Let's try this. Let's see what we got here. Alrighty. Stretchy material. Let's see. For my birthday, I want this dress, but I think I'm gonna have to get my dress customized. I don't know, because it's just these boobs. I really don't know. But yeah, this fits me. All right, I bought these together. I have a black and a white. I always do that. Does anybody else do that? My mom always used to say, or was it my husband? Why are you buying again with the extra small? But guys, girls, if you have 34 double D's, this, and I feel like it fits. I feel like this has enough coverage. So yeah, if you guys are wondering, the size guide is not always right, and that model, I don't know, doesn't really have titties, or her titties are too big. If your titties are like mine, this fits perfect. Perfect. I'm keeping this. This I'm really keeping because I haven't worn the white one. Okay, I have to put this down. Hold on. I haven't worn the white one yet. But I wore the black one when I was in Vegas before this whole pandemic shit got hand. Hopefully we're done with it because trying to show off my tits. I ain't paid $3,000 for nothing. I stare at them all the time in the mirror. Guys, I swear this is nothing concerning going on down here. Just trying to, whatever. So let me just put it between my legs. And yeah, that means it'll be like that low, I guess. I think I've seen them wear it that low. I think it still fits me. What do you think? I don't know. I think that's pushing it. Like too much cleavage up top, you think? I don't know. I'll keep these pushed to the side. If not, I have a little cousin, Liani. Shout out to you, girl, who I always see if she wants something first. And then it goes out to donations. But she also has naturally was blessed with big breasts. So, I might not fit her, but if it doesn't, then I'll just give it to my aunt if my mother-in-law already shipped out all the clothes. But hopefully the girls in DR enjoy it because these are so cute. They look so cute and have so much fun. So all these clothes. Alright, so this still fits me. Alrighty. And then I have this. This is so comfortable. I'm not giving this away. I bought it last year. And it is a small. Look at that. And my husband's like, oh, that looks too big. I'm like, yeah, I know. But, you know, these are supposed to be, like, cozy, cute, not tight. But, you know, like, it's just so cozy. I love it. It's just, you know, with some Uggs or some leggings or whatever. It's just so cute. I like it. Yes. I'm keeping it. Alrighty, so there's that. I wonder if I should give away some of my heels that I don't really wear anymore. I should. I'm trying to get more heels. I'm trying to get heels that I missed out getting when I was in Vegas in that fancy ass mall type of heels. I deserve those heels. I always balance everything out. Some people may call me high maintenance. They're like, oh, she likes name brand stuff. No, I like nice stuff. So whether it costs $300 or $3, I'll wear both. because I'm still Natalie from the block. So if I can afford to get a $300 item, then that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm keeping this. Okay. So, and then we got my cardigan.
Mommy.
Yes, baby. Becho. Give me a kiss. I love it. That's what I live for. I should probably take off the sweater on the bottom, but you guys get the point. Keeping it. Alright, because I don't want to make this video too long. I'm not trying to bore you guys. Like, did I really watch this crazy mad woman try on clothes with her huge ass wave cap looking ass head? This I'm going to give it away. Express, once again, the cardigan was from Marshalls or TJ Maxx. But beautiful cardigan. One thing I can say about Express is that the material, maybe it does say it here in the fine print, but I don't be reading this shit. Who else doesn't read this? I should be more cuidadosa, more careful, is what I said, I think. In Spanish I said. I think it says maybe air dry or hang up to dry or don't dry. I wear glasses, guys. That's something else. Green? Yeah? Something else about me? Fun fact? Look at us. Getting to know each other. Or you guys are getting to know me since I'm the one that's talking. Machine wash cold with light colors. Gentle cycle only. Probably had that on. Heavy load. Kneaded, lay flat to dry. Well, next time when I get a cardigan, or you guys, if you guys get a cardigan from Express, this cardigan looked like this. Okay? It was as long as this cardigan, but it shrunk. I kid you not. It was like this. And now it's like this. So I'm going to give it away. Sometimes DR has little chilly nights. It's not heavy like that one. This is like really thin, as you can see. You could see me through it. So they have, like, you know, 70 windy nights, and they'll like it. I see people in LA rocking their fur shirts sometimes just for fashion, so I feel like that. So a little girl could probably fit into this. Yeah, that's how small it is now. So yes. And then my favorite jacket that I barely wear, because I feel like it's one of those jackets that you only wear a couple times.
Look at me. You're
in charge. A monkey is big lion. From Adidas. Clearly, when you see the label.
A lion singing.
Oh. Blooper. So, yes. Yeah, so cute. Super cute. Super cute. All right, so this is a keeper. Good thing I didn't buy an extra small, or I probably did. Let me check, because it's supposed to be like a loose type of fitting. Why do I sound like I'm running out of breath? I bought it a small. Good girl. Yeah. All righty. Extra hangers. I probably already got rid of that stuff, or it's washing. Alrighty, this does not really fit to me, especially with the low boobs. I got this like at a TJ Maxx or Marshalls. I'm just gonna put this to this side, because that'll be so rude. Someone called me, so my video got cut off. But anyways, like I was saying, things that are like too thick to donate to DR, obviously they can't wear something this super thick. I mean, maybe they will because they think it's cool, but no. I'll donate it to Goodwill. I forgot to mention. So I give my clothes to my family members to donate to DR, or I give them to wear here if they need it. But I never throw it away or donate to Goodwill. And this is a cute sweater that I will not be giving away because it still fits me with my tits. I thought it was going to be tighter, but it's not. And it's a cancer awareness North Face fleece in support of breast cancer survivor. Another fun fact, my mother is a breast cancer survivor. She has stage 3 breast cancer. And I just thank God that she is here with us today because she is the foundation. She is our glue. And I don't think I thank God enough for that. I gotta pray to you, God. I gotta thank you for that. I want you to think I am taking her being here for granted. So this is my dad's. My dad is still here. Yes, he is. Thank God. But I just took it from him since I no longer live with my parents. I mean, it doesn't smell like him anymore, but this used to be his, and now I have it. I just wear it. It's like, you know how those boyfriend sweaters? Dad sweater. So, yeah. Something that is his that I took. I love my dad. Okay, this is from Nike, clearly. This is a very, very old top. It's a small. Let's see how it fits. I'm finally probably going to have to give this sweater up. I'm a little sad, but yes. So this sweater, I might post it up on my IG and see if anyone wants it for free, just because, I mean, if no one wants it, kudos whoever gets it in goodwill, but, you know, I have friends on IG too that I was one time posting how I was getting rid of stuff, and there were certain items out there like, oh, what size do you still have it? How much? I won't sell it like this, but yeah, if you guys, if they want it before I give it away. So yeah. So it has to go zippered in the back. I mean, it kind of fits me, but I mean, I guess it fits me, but I think I'm already over it. I think no, because it feels weird in my armpits. I don't know. It's just kind of boxy and itchy. So yeah.
George!
You put on George? Everything. Alright, so I'm gonna put it here. So these items back here are things that I will be giving. Oh, except for this, obviously. This is meant to go to the DR bag. But these items right here, I'm actually gonna my daughter's godfather's little sister asked for these pants. I'm gonna see if she still wants them. She lives in Florida, so girl, you better pay for that shipping to be handled over there. And this, I'm gonna give it to my friend Jessica. We'll see if she wants it. It's from Mint Swim. Love Drea's work. But yeah, this never fit me once upon a time ago. They got my order wrong. And I forgot. And I think I was too late to return it or something like that. But yeah, it goes like that, and then it's like that, it ties around, boom, and then it's like a vintage. And then this is the pants, the undies. And then the undies go super high. This will look so pretty on her if she wants it because she has the bod. Look at my bod though. All bods are beautiful, but me personally, I wouldn't wear it because, you know, it's not what it looked like Andrea, and it's, well, I'm not gonna say it's not supposed to look like that, because if you feel comfortable in the skin you're in and you will wear it like that, then kudos to you, rock it out, girl. But not me. I wouldn't wear it like that. So yeah, so
But if I was snap, yeah, I gotta work out.
I'm gonna work out with them. But anyways, that's super cute though. So wait on it.
But yeah, I think it'll look cute on her because she has really, really nice legs and she has a nice body in general. So yeah, that's for her. If she wants it, and then it's the same thing.
I think the top, I have the top for this too, but the only thing, this one's an extra small, so I don't know. I don't think this one will fit her, but I mean, if she wants to do that little naughty look, like the under the boob kind of showing a little bit, Drea does that a lot, so
yeah. But there's that. There's this custom piece. So all these pieces, my cousin tried them on, did not fit her because, like I mentioned earlier, she also has big boobs. So yeah, but this is so cute. I only got to wear it once to my trip to Cancun. Lillian and Brad got married. Congratulations to them. And they had a baby. Congratulations. But yeah, this is from Janari Burgles, the one and only. This is a designer piece. Mint Swim also has one of these, but I like to support my locals, so I got this piece from her. And I'm also going to see if Jessica wants this. I think this is the one she wanted, but yeah. So this is for Jessica, and if Jessica doesn't want it, I'm going to donate it to somebody in DR so they can look fly in a designer piece. And so I'm not trying these on because they don't fit me, but the Nike bottom. Also seeing if Jessica wants that. And the Nike top that I wore while I had Nia, the little belly. But it doesn't fit me anymore. So yeah. So this is going to DR because they don't. This is a one piece, really, really old from Victoria's Secret. This has no top, so like they can mix and match and stuff like that. This is another. Oh, this is the one. This is the one from that thing. This probably won't fit her because she has a butt. This bottom and that top is an extra small, but the black one is a small, so it might fit her. Yeah. I don't think this will fit her, to be honest. I'll probably put this to the side. Yeah, because this is an extra small too.
Here.
But I'll see if she wants it. This is another Drea top for Mint Swim. Let me see if she's fixing me because I don't want it. I like this one because it looks like you're nude, but you're not. I want it in purple too. Okay. So my nail got stuck back there. So what do you guys think? Wear this. My boob would be coming out a little bit. Let me see. I hope I'm not getting you guys tired. It's like, okay. Because I have a lot of clothes. I probably won't do in my whole closet. But yeah, I think I'm going to keep this. What's going on there? Is that just the lighting? Yeah, this is the lighting. But yeah. I'm going to keep this. Just a little bit of side boob on the side. It ain't never hurt nobody. Let me keep this. What top is it? Wonder what size of top is. You know what? I think I'm going to give away a purse, too, that I have left. I used to... I hope I didn't flash my tip. Can't remember. I mean, I'll have to look back at the video. But this size is a small. I'm going to keep it. So I can have one piece by her. And that's the bottom piece to that. Yeah. Yeah, the bottom piece is small, small. Guys, look at this. This was when I was a Victoria's Secret fanatic. This is an extra small. Oh my god. But this is so cute. Look at how cute. I think this is called like a bantu top. Guys, I mean, I just said it was an extra small.
Oops, it just cracked. But this is not gonna fit me. Okay. But this is so cute. I had one of my photos, like a forced, one of my photo shoots. This would probably just cover my nipples. But yeah, one of my shoots, like with this swimsuit in Cancun 2014, that my husband took a picture of me. If you go to my IG, you will see it. And if you don't remember, the shot looks a little bit something. Okay, that's what it looks like on my IG, but obviously I'm naked. Basically naked. With box braids on. But isn't this super cute? Like, yes. Okay, so yeah. And then this is where that, yeah, like, hello. But yeah, I don't think this will fit any of my friends. Obviously I wasn't a little girl wearing this, but I had no body. So funny. Oh, I have the top. I'm a gorilla. Okay, guys, so this bathing suit that I also put up, it's so weird because it fit me. I wore it not too long ago before I got my breast done, and it didn't fit me like, oh, this was meant for my body type, but it's a Nike swimsuit. And it's so weird because this is the second time this happens to me. I go to Nike.com, women bathing suits, right? I'm like, why is this so tight on me? I know I'm gonna pick all these holes, but like, why is it so tight on me? I go and I'm like, let me read. Made in Vietnam, polyester. Let me just keep reading. I'm like, it says something about Miami, Florida. Fabricado in Miami, Florida. Nothing. I'm like, where can I see the size though? Where can I find out about the size? Like, how can I know the size? I forgot where the fetch I found about the size. Okay. So here, right, this is the side of the bathing suit. So this is the bathing suit. Oh, my daughter's so excited. And this is the side of the bathing suit, right? So right near the tag, right here. Right here, guys, what does that say? Could you see that? I don't know. Okay. Could you read that? I'm blind, so I wouldn't be able to read that. How about if I get it closer? Right there. Anyways, did you guys see something like 10 through 13? It says 26. Okay, usually when I order pants and stuff like that, when it's like going by the waist and stuff like that, I got a 26, right? No. Here, they meant 26 GRL. I'm like, GRL? What is that? GRL. So I'm looking. It says GRL 10. And then I see 10 again. And then it says Nina. Nina? Is that like Spanish for Nina? Nina. N-I-N-A. 10 again. I see the number 10. Then we go here to UK 10 through 12 YRS years. Isn't that years? Abbreviation for years. So I was like, what in the world? No wonder I'm here thinking my ass is getting fat. This, let me put it on for you guys because this is why we're here, getting dressed with me, seeing if we're keeping it or if we're toughing it out. All righty. So when I first put it on, it was a struggle, right? Just like this. I'm like, ooh, it's letting me know I'm getting thick. Wow, those pills really did work. Wow. You know, the summer's about to be around the corner. I'm going to be J-Lo-ing all over here. But it wasn't like, like a J-Lo, I got my butt done BBL, because like when you get your butt done, like you could tell, or like if you, or I should take that back. Not only when you get your butt done, but when you work at it. I've seen people who say that is naturally at the gym, they have more fullness up top. You see how I have a, I don't have a long back, but you know what I mean. Like it's not like, like bub, like you know, it's like I would need to get injected up here or start squatting so it could be more round up top. So anyways, so this is exactly what it looked like. It was basically squishing my ass, right? So then I make it look fatter. So squish my ass, and then so I look like I have 1, 2, 3, 4 ass cheeks, right? And then I was like, should I be like other girls and just put it like in my ass? And then I could feel like I have a bigger ass. But then I was just like, this is weird. Like, no, it's tight. It doesn't go like that. So I put it like this. And moral of the story is just, this is supposed to fit a 10 to 12 year old girl. I was like, damn, what kind of hormones is in this girl's food? It's not gonna go on my boobs anymore. But once upon a time, as you guys could see on my IG story, I think it is, it fit on my boobs. But not.
You trying to cover yourself? Yeah.
Yeah, and I told my little cousin Liz Beth, since it didn't fit my cousin Liani, that I would give it to her. But yeah, I'm gonna see what is going on here. Alrighty, so that's pretty much it for the bathing suits. You have nothing else? No more bathing suits here? All the other bathing suits, they fit me, and those are the Fashion Nova ones and a Walmart one that is an extra large that fit me right there. All right, so that's what I bought. And then this, it, again with the extra small, I'm like, why do I be getting extra small? So this is a Nike's extra small. Oh, sorry guys, an extra small. So yeah, this is super cute. It has deodorant stains. I don't know if it was from my cousin or me. I'm trying it on to make sure it doesn't fit, but this just simply does not fit me. And yeah, super cute. I went to Nike.com to try to order in a large. They don't have it anymore, so I'm super bummed because this is super cute. So yeah, you'll see if my friend Jennifer, I mean Jessica, my bad. That's supposed to be my alter ego name. Well, it's Emily and Emma, but I feel like sometimes I look like a Jennifer, or so I've been told. But anyway, Jessica, let's see if she wants it. If not, then it will go to Goodwill. I mean, to DR. Alrighty. Don't worry, we won't open it without you. Alrighty. Hope this video is not too long, but it is long, but I hope it's not too long. Okay, and then I have these clothes from Express, extra small, and I haven't worn it. See if you guys think I'm lying. But I know you're like, give it away because it's an extra small, but surprisingly, this is like a pinkish color. So this is a white. Did you see what I did there? I told you guys that I was lying. I don't need to lie. I buy sometimes the same thing in multiple different colors. But yeah, I wore this to a funeral. This one, an extra small, and it, with my new boobs. No. Oh no, I didn't have these boobs before. So let's try it on. I almost lied there, see? Because I wore something else that looked like this. It was an extra small that I mentioned early. But yeah. Ugh. But I think it'll fit me because it's stretchy. Look at how stretchy. And if this one fits me, so like a glove. So if this one fits me, The other ones fit me. So I'm keeping it. I'm not a hoarder.
What's my child trying to do?
Who knows? What's the manners? And some of these things, if I do give it to you, you're gonna have to wash it because we've been living in this house for a year and a half now, almost 2 years. And they were in a box, then took them out of a box, threw them in the hanger, and I literally haven't worn these clothes since. Like these type of clothes is what I mean, like certain clothes. I mean, it doesn't smell like storage, but you know those clothes and stuff that you don't really wear? This is super cute. From Nike, and it says Nike. I love this. I was like obsessed with this type of thing at one point. And this thing is like, again, it's the same as that one over there. It's like maybe 6 years old. Oh. Yeah, I'm just, maybe, let's see. No, it's just like too tight. I don't want to feel tight there. Yeah, what's going on? Say, mommy, help me. Okay. So I guess it's not too tight, but I just want. Not too tight. I don't think it's too tight. But it kind of flattens. I don't know how I feel about this. I think I'm going to keep it, guys. I'm sorry. It's just so hard. So hard. And this California. Again, I don't know why I'm always trying to go smaller. But at my size, I am a small. Right? Because besides my boobs, I'm pretty small. But yeah, this is a small, and we got it as a souvenir in Cali, you know, to remember. We all got matching ones, but this doesn't fit me because, again, I washed it. It looks like it fits me, but it doesn't fit me. I washed it, and it's up to here on my arm. It just doesn't fit me. But this here, this I'm still torn. Like, oops, should I give it away? Should I not? I just don't know, guys. This is hard. This is hard. Okay, so I'm gonna hold on to this for a little bit. Oh my god, my nail is just, it wants to break. Look at this nail. All my nails are long, right? They're real. Except that one fell off, but no evil eye on me. Guys, I'm giving this away. If I have to struggle, like life, 2020, or what's left of it, 2021, I'm not doing this. The jumping to put our jeans on, the jumping to, like, what is, like, I want to cry. Like, I'm really struggling here. Like, am I, like, you guys are probably like, oh, just take it off this way. Like, I think I'm going to have to call my husband. I think I'm going to have to call. I'm going to have to call my husband. Huh? You didn't wash. This hand is all sticky.
Bella!
Okay, no.
Bella!
One quick second. He's on the first floor. All right, so I was gonna keep it, but this is a sign not to keep it.
because I'm just not going to be struggling. I'm not going to be struggling doing all that. So, yeah. So, we just have a couple more stuff. This is an old piece as well. It's an extra small. I'm not going to even try it on. But, yeah. Can you help me take this off? Oh, sorry. I mean, I know what kind of phone. Maybe that's going to work. Maybe I should face forward now. Be careful. With my ears. Okay, thanks.
Hey,
okay, thank you. Okay. Let me see if someone from my IG wants it. So this is another, if no one on IG wants it for free, I will give it to Goodwill. So that'd be nice and warm this upcoming winter. Not me. Alright. So there's this tool that I wore once upon a time. I wore it and I wore high-waisted jeans. This does not fit me. So, it does not fit me. So, I will be giving this away to someone in the yard. Alrighty. This as well. I don't know if someone wants it. But if not, I'm gonna give it to Goodwill. I will be in that section. Yeah, I'm doing good. A lot of my summer clothes, by the way, I gave it to my aunt, so that's why I only had like bathing suits and stuff. But this I bought from Fashion Nova when I went to LA. I went to a Fashion Nova store, and still has the tag, guys. And this is a size medium, so I'm not even gonna put no deodorant stains on this because I was thinking ahead. I'm like, I'm about to get my boobs done soon. So definitely wanna go for a shout out to Stephanie because she saw this on the mannequin and it was a whole fit with green high-waisted pants that I wore ready, and it had like combat boots and shit like that. And I was like, this fit screams me. I'm buying it, and I bought it. I have this. I mean, I'm not going to repeat it. We already wore it, you know, for Christmas. It says, I'm on the nice list. I'll save it. And then this, I've been holding on. I've already been out of high school for, I don't know, almost 12 years. I just love this. I love it. And they had a bubble vest too, like a bubble material. Type of windbreaker, but it's bubble vest. I'm not gonna get rid of it. Just like the colors. I don't know, I just can't get rid of it. I'm sorry, I'm keeping it. Too bad. Call me what you want. If it's me, my boobs are comfortable, they're not bothering me. It's mine. I need to steal one too in the winter. The winter. Guys, we're almost done here, if you want. I don't know if you skip through it, if it'll give me the view. So if it doesn't give me the view, don't be skipping through it, because you need to view my videos. Like and subscribe. All right, this is another Fashion Nova piece. This is actually my friend's. So if it fits her, or maybe that's why she gave it to me, because she has big ass titties. She's like, why you want big titties for? Shout out my Lenny Daniel. Or permiso, Fernandez. But anyways, she gave it to me because she has big tits, but now I have big tits. I'm part of the big titty committee. So let's see if this fits me. Alrighty. This does not, I mean, let me see. I don't want to nipple flash you guys.
Let's see. I don't know. I don't know if I like it like that. Why does the boob look funny, or is it just me? I mean, I guess I could wear it with tape. No. Nope. Giving it away. Giving it away.
It looks, this look, there's just some things that look better with nice tips, or maybe the boobs need to be bigger or closer together. But my cleavage, when I was wearing it, I think I wore a push-up bra. Victoria Bombshell, to be precise, and
it wasn't that, just was, it was working at the time, but not with this outfit. Not that.
I don't know how am I supposed to take this shit off. My husband. Oh, no, you got it. You got it.
All righty. And this is also from, I think, from do not know where I bought it from, but here we are. Forget which side goes. Oh, from Express, and it's a small. This nail is just gonna finish tearing off. Yeah, this one, I'm not gonna give it away because it fits me. And this is the type of shirt that I was like, man, if I had tits, it would tits without having to wear a bra. Ooh. So yeah, I'm not gonna see. My pretend it's not there. That bra. Keeping it. Keeping it. All right. We're almost done in my closet. I hope these parts right here when I'm taking off my clothes and putting it on. I'm hoping we're able to edit it. Unless I'm saying something really funny, because you know how funny I am. That's why you guys watch me. Because I'm funny. Fun fact, I won Class Clown. This fits me. It's obviously flowy. I won Class Clown on my senior year. Somebody, I will never forget, good person, but for some reason I was not his fan, and that's fine. We're not gonna be everyone's cup of tea, but he said I was overrated. But I think it's because he was kind of like a very religious. I don't know if he is anymore, but at the time he used to go to church and stuff. And some of my comedy just was very perverted. It was one of those nasty. I like this. This fits me. Look at that with my big old titties. Ooh. Wow. Yes. But yeah. So maybe that's why. Because not every comedy is for everyone. But yeah. Class clown. Da-da-da-da. All right. So there's that. There's this Gap shirt that everyone's like, ooh, where did you get it from? It's like long in the front and then it has that little scoop in the back. I love that. I know this doesn't fit me because it's an extra small and just the material, it doesn't stretch. And when I didn't have boobs and I had my regular boobs, I had a hard time here, like fitting me comfortably. So I'm not gonna call my husband up again. So I'm just gonna get this away. That shirt there is old. It's like 6 years old. No, I'm lying. It's more years old. It's like a good 11 years old. So yeah, I think I was living still with my mom. over my parents.
And now I'm just looking at jeans, and these are my maternity pants. I'm not giving them away because my husband thinks it's a good idea to have another baby. Like, one is fine, but he thinks it's a good idea, so whatever, to make him happy. And I guess sometimes I'd be getting baby fever, but you know, it goes away. Then I realize I'm fine with just Nia. But yeah, so I'll keep those there just in case, because they are expensive. So those are just I have things. So why am I pushing everything over there? Because I want to get to the back of that. I want to get to the back of my closet. So yeah. So those are just, see, I'm literally jeans. My thought pants. My husband was like, stop calling them that. It's like, he doesn't know who he married by now. Like, this is my kind of sense of humor. Like, am I a thought? I don't know. If you think I'm a thought, you think I'm a thought. You're not paying my bills, so I know who I am. But if I want to tease myself and call myself that, then I want to tell myself and call myself that. Or if I want to tease and call my pants that, you know? That's what it'll be. But it's those pants from Fashion Nova. Still haven't worn them, I told you, because I thought I was going to have a thought girl summer. But anyways, it's the ones that kind of show your pants. I mean, show your undergarments. And that is okay, because my man, he's a strong man. And he knows who he has as a woman. So he's secure. I'm secure. So any man who can't handle his woman showing a little bit of something, you know, then that's you. I'm not going to say nothing negative about that, but I'm just saying that's you. That's you. Es todo con el comportamiento. If you carry yourself good, girl, you're fine. There's a time and a place for everything. But, you know what I mean? These pants, I never wore them. They're from Gap. They're a size 2. I'm always like, oh, if I have an interview or something, I'll wear them. No, I don't think they'll fit me, so yeah, they were 50 bucks. But I will give it to somebody in the R. Yes, but I feel like that bag is pretty empty, and my mother-in-law's pregnant. Expect something hefty, hefty from there. These are my white pants from Fashion Nova. They fit me still. All my pants, my bottoms fit me. I already gave away the ones that didn't, that were like a size 0. Well, I didn't have no size 0s left. Size 2. Another maternity pants. And then these are just like floor pants that I got from Express for my husband's graduation. When he graduated the academy, that's like 3 years old. I got this dress. Let's check it out. I wore it for my friend's birthday party when we went out to eat. From American Eagle, I think. American Eagle. And these are a size, this is the size 00 or 0. So let's see. Again, I'm small on the bottom. It's not like I'm big, but my boobs now. That's the problem. I had so much fun twerking around with this dress. And this dress is, I feel like this, not that it's classy, but it's a cute little summer dress. But the way I was carrying myself with my girls was not very classy. So that's what I said. You could wear a turtleneck and still be a hoe. And you could wear those pants and still be the best woman, wifey, or whatever. So yeah, it's not going to zip. I already see it. It's not. But it's all about how you carry yourself. But yeah, I had fun with my friends. I was dancing. I call these type of dresses twerking dresses. I don't think it's going to fit me, guys. I'm just going to break the zipper. And I don't... Oh. 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 Okay. So it fits. Ooh. This is exactly how my boobs looked when I had my daughter and I was still breastfeeding her. I left with no bra. I mean, they didn't have this much projection, but actually I think they did, because I still have it as my Facebook icon thing. And yes, but let me show you why I call this the twerking dress, because it's like, if you have a little something in the back, it's like, it looks like there's a lot moving in the back. You see that? Oh, I'm telling you, pay up. Dude, this shit is for free? You did all of this that you're seeing is for free? Huh. About to change our name to Cash Dros. That's better cash in my checks. Huh. So I might keep it. Nah, I already wore it once. And I took pictures. That's why. I'll let somebody else twerk around a minute. And have a lot of fun. Alrighty, we're almost done, guys. We're almost done. This dress, it reminds me of the mask. You guys know with Jim Carrey and Cameron. But it's, oops, I have it backwards. But it's a bodycon type of dress. And it was already tight on me before I had tits. So I'm not even gonna try it. Okay, but the girl in DR, she gonna love it. She gonna love it. Let me just check the size. Yeah, I'm all American Outfitters, American Apparel. It's an extra small, but I know the other dress fit me, but this is not a stretchy material. It kind of is. Like, it kind of is. Yeah, it is, but look at the top. I mean, should I try it, guys? Let me try it for you. Let me go into my closet and try it on. Alright, guys. Oops. What do you guys think? I don't know. Showing a little bit of the side. But what do you guys think? I'm a little over it. This is my body. If only I had legs to do a BBL. Oof. But yeah. This is it. Yeah, I'm gonna give it to someone else in DR to have fun with it. I like how this is like sticking out there. Like, guess I could do like that. But yeah, I already had my fun with it. This is another, my phone is about to die, but this is another, one of those dresses that I wore for Alicia. Shout out to Alicia, bachelorette party. And it's an extra small as well. I mean, a lot of the side boobs are showing, but not keeping it. Had a good time with it. Not keeping it. Okay. We have this dress here too. It fits me, but I'm not keeping it.
And then we have, it still has a tag, but this is a small. I should try them on. These dresses are from Express. And yeah, I should just try them on to see what my no boobs. So if not, I could return it before the 90 days and get a larger size. Damn, that's so rude. I have to put it on the floor. I'm gonna try that on this dress. Salute, George. Salute,
George.
Salute, George. I hope this fits me because it's like a lot, a little classy. Okay, I hope this fits me. It has little slits on the side. I think that's super cute. Just like to go out to eat or something. I think it's supposed to go like that. So what do you guys think? I don't know if it's... Did I put it down all around this side? The little fabric that's supposed to go down? I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I keep it? I like it. I like it. I'm gonna keep it. I think I put it on a little bit the wrong way, but it feels like there's a fabric that's twist, but look, so cute on both sides. And then with these heels that I got from Express too. Super cute. Super cute, guys. Yeah. Now from the top, make it drop. Where's my money? Where's my money? Thought you guys were gonna see the fucking WAP choreography from me for free. All right, I'm about to take this off. So I'm keeping it. Keeping it. What do you guys feel about this one? I think I might just keep it. Just so when I feel like being like a little beautiful princess. But it's the same size. It's a size small. So it should fit me. And it's really stretchy. This dress from Express. It's an extra small. I'm not going to keep it because I wore it for my husband's graduation. And it's just... was like a little one-time thing. It's cute or whatever, but I'm giving it to Dior. Okay, now this is the moment of truth. This is the Hoochie Mama dress club wear that I was supposed to wear at Punta Cana, but I think one of the nights I fell asleep. Mama couldn't hang. And I was like, wow, this dress would look totally better if I had tits. It's a bodycon dress. Let's see. I don't see the size of it. But I did this whole theme where I wore neon
everywhere. There was only like one day where I wore white. Oh wow, this is tight. Oh wow, I hope you guys did not get no nipples. But yeah, wow guys, wow, like, ooh, might have been better take me somewhere. I'm about to take myself out. If he don't take me out. Ooh, pretty woman. This is the vibes that she's giving me. But yeah, it's supposed to show your under boobs. And now I got enough top and bottom. Ooh. Ooh. Love it. Guys, I'm not giving this dress up until I wear it. Any panties you guys recommend, comment down below. Any moms that have had a C-section like me, you see where that dentation happens? That's my C-section scar. And it grew as a keloid, so yeah. No matter how much I suck it in, it shows because I have a flab. But yeah. Unless I like crunch it up, then obviously you can't see it, but as much. Well, maybe since I pointed it out, you guys could see it. But yeah, this dress, I'm wearing it. I'm wearing it and I'm keeping it. Okay. All right, so this bag is a real Michael Kors bag, and I will be giving it to someone in the arm. Yes, I am. I'm gonna give away panties. Was this my night bag? yeah. I'm giving this bag away to someone in the arm so they can have fun. I got this bag because at the time I couldn't afford. I mean, I didn't get it to myself. Look, that's coming out. When I buy something, I like wear it or use it all the time. Like, I make sure I get my money's worth out of it. So this is like sticking out, this like little plastic thing. But for free, if somebody gave me something for free, you know, I couldn't afford it. Shit. I wouldn't care about that. I'll try to find a way to put it back in. But yeah, so yeah, this is a real bag. Real Michael Kors. I did not get it from flea market. If you get yours from flea market, kudos to you, girl. But mine is real. And someone, I just took it out even more. Someone in the R is going to have fun with it. Super cute. I wish I was still into bags, but I'm just not. So I'm going to give it to someone who actually likes bags. But, yeah, so I got that Michael Kors because they have a Louis bag. Is it Louis bag? Whatever. One of those bags that has the red interior. So cute. And I couldn't afford it. So I got something kind of like that shape or whatever. This dress, super cute. If this one fits me, so will this one because this one's super stretchy, but I wore it again. Like I told you guys, I was going with this color scheme. I wore it already. And I'm going to have someone else have a good time with it. I'm probably going to give them away the heels too. Now that I'm thinking about it, these green heels. I don't know. Now that I'm thinking about it, I might give it just these green heels to go with it. Should I keep them? Kind of dirty there. Let me think about it. So this is one of my favorite items. I gave away my other House of CB dress. This is an extra small, guys. This dress is so beautiful. I wore it to my friend, shout out to Jollynette, to Jollynette and Jesse's wedding. It has a slit. So pretty, so pretty. I don't want to give it away. It's like a memory type of thing. And it just won't fit my boobs. I know it won't, because it's barely fit my other ones. But it's just a beautiful dress. If I tell you the price for it, because I know I've seen a replica of it from Fashion Nova. You know Fashion Nova be getting everything down to like whatever Kim Kardashian's wearing. They try to, you know, mimic whatever. But $209. So, I think I'm going to keep it for now. You know, I wore it twice. I wore it one time for Mother's Day, and then I wore it for that wedding. I might wear it another time, try to rip it out, see if it'll fit me, but I have to wear it at least one more time. I'll leave it into the car, because unless somebody wants to buy it off me. If you want to buy it off me for $90, $80, I'm willing to sell it for. But if not, it'll sit here until I'm ready to give it. Okay, here we have another Fashion Nova set I wore already. Super cute. Giving it away. I think these are car hot materials, but again, they have winning nights. Or actually, I'll give this one to my aunt, because, you know, if she could wear it, I'm going to give it to her better. She's kind of my size. This is super cute. I think my mother-in-law gave me this. This is a super cute dress that I can so wear now. I wore it already before without a bra, but now I could definitely wear it without a bra and have fun. This dress, it says Moda International, but I believe I bought it from Victoria's Secret a long, long time ago. And it's an extra small, and I should probably get rid of it. It looks brand new, but it looks kind of off-white in real life, in person, I should say. This is from Fashion Nova. I'm pretty upset because if you see here, I don't know if you could tell, but it has a stain. I thought at first it was a zipper, but no, it has a stain. And it's a size, I believe. You don't know what size it is. I'll tell you right now, but I bought it for New Year's Eve. I was super in another zone when I was in Cali, and I was supposed to put Nia Tabed, but you know how that works, moms, right? Or parents in general, dads do it too. We put them to sleep, but we don't really. They put us to sleep, and then we just stay with them. So that's what ended up happening. But whatever. I'm going to try this one on. Oh.
So this one is really nice. Like I said, I never got to wear it, but it's super long. It's longer. Look at how cute that is. Look at how cute that is. But yeah, so I'm gonna keep this one. Maybe hopefully I'll get to wear it again. I mean, I'll get to wear it. So maybe this New Year's party, if I don't get into like a one to one, or this to Christmas or something. But it's super cute. All right, so I think I'm pretty much done here.
Like this, rocking this business. I've grown up so much, I'm in control and loving it. Rumors got me laughing, kids. Love my life and my public. Put God first and can't forget.
All right, so that was pretty much it. Everything in my closet. Then there's this from Express, extra small, it does not stretch at all, and I wore it for Christmas Eve when I was pregnant with Nia. I'll give it to someone else to have some fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed the Get Dressed With Me featuring J-Lo. I'm just joking. Doesn't this give you J-Lo vibes? You know that scene when she's wearing that swimsuit underneath this and, you know, that part, like... I've always wanted to reenact that part, so I did it in my YouTube channel because it's my YouTube channel and I could do what I want or whatever you guys suggest that's positive or fun for me to do, which you guys could leave down below in my comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time in the next episode of I don't know what type of content I will be doing, but if you guys have any ideas or suggestions, I did a prank, but I can't find the video. I think I deleted it. We're gonna do other stuff. It's just my husband is so busy with work. He literally works like sometimes the whole day. So I've been wanting to do more things like with him and my daughter, because it's supposed to be a vlog of pretty much food, everything family oriented. But it's been about me most of the videos. So if you guys have any ideas, let us know in the comments down below. And once again, like and subscribe, and I'm out with my bad self.